Do you even need a website in 2020, and are they still relevant for smaller businesses? Now, in short, absolutely yes. Whether you're a restaurant or a yoga studio or even a social media marketing agency, a website is a great way for you to show your potential clients what services you offer, how to contact you, and even sell products directly online. But this can be something which is very daunting to new start business owners who don't have any web experience. They're not techie and you don't even know where to begin on creating a website. It can be a really daunting task. And that's why in this video, I'm gonna show you in less than 15 minutes, everything you need to know step by step to create your first website today. Now, firstly, I wanna say thank you to Wix for sponsoring this video and supporting the channel. Now, if you don't know what Wix is, it's an online templated website builder and AI platform with over 500 industry specific templates and a drag and drop editor, which makes for uncomplicated web design exactly the way you want it. So for context, in this video, I'm going to be making a digital marketing agency website or social media agency website, but regardless of what business industry you are in, you can literally follow these steps to create a website for yourself today. It's also important to know if you're one of my regular subscribers and you're in the digital marketing space, it's not detrimental to your agency if you don't create a website right away. In fact, it was months after I launched my agency that I actually launched my website. But that being said, it is an exceptional way for you to get your clients to contact you inbound and also show them what services you have to offer. So without further ado, what we're going to do is we're going to flip around onto the Mac, but you want to go and click the link in the description, go over to Wix.com if you want to follow this tutorial today, and you can start creating your website right now. But let's get started. Cool. So we are on Wix.com right now, and what we want to do straight away is go over to the top right hand corner and hit sign in. Okay, so we want to create an account, or we can click get started in the middle here. So get started or sign in, it will do the exact same thing. And we want to create our account. So I'm gonna go ahead and create a new account today. So I'm gonna put an email address in here, click sign up. So if you're new to the platform, you just wanna follow the on-screen instructions. So we're gonna hit let's do it. We want to create a website for ourselves. It should be a business site in this instance because we're gonna create the agency website. And I have never done this before, okay? Let's presume that I'm an absolute beginner. Okay, we're then going to get the option to use the Wix AI platform, okay, so we can have artificial intelligence build the basis of our website for us, but we're actually going to choose a template today, but by all means, you should play around with this feature. So we're going to hit choose a template on the right-hand side, and it's going to bring us through to the template selection. So we have many options here. We're on businesses and services right now, but if you're in health and wellness, travel and tourism, landing pages, restaurants, beauty, and all these sub-niches underneath, okay, we have so many options. As I said, there's over 500 templates to choose from, but we're going to keep this nice and simple. We're going to go on business, and we're actually going to be in advertising and marketing. We can either select that here, or we're going to do that over here. So advertising and marketing, let's see what we have got. So this is going to bring up all the relevant templates, although of course you can use absolutely any of the templates on Wix, and you just need to change the text and change the layout. So it doesn't matter what template you start off with, you can adapt it for whatever industry you're working in. So let's use this one. This looks like a nice one to use. So we just want to hit edit. Okay, so when we're on the editor for the first time, we get the option to watch some training videos, which we can go through. Now we're going to skip that because I want to show you actually how you can do this today. Okay, so to use this editor, you just need to understand how to use the navigation bar on the left-hand side here and the tools on the right. Many of this will be familiar if you've ever used any kind of design software in the past or even any kind of word processing tool for that matter. So if we go from the left and work our way down, we're going to go on menus and pages first. This is where we can look at all the different pages on our website, and these are obviously going to change depending on what template we are using, but we've got works, we've got branding, we've got about page, and we've even got a booking page on it, which we'll come on to later on this. But if you're building an agency based website and you're a new start, all you really need is a home page, an about page, and a contact page, or you can even have that all in one website, one page. You don't have to have a navigation bar. You could just have that all. So you could have the about, you could have your services, and then you can have contact us if you want a really simple layout. Or if you've got a existing agency with existing clients, you might want to create a testimonial page. So let's say we want to do that. We're an existing agency. We'd hit add page here. And all we would do is we're typing testimonials. And it's as simple as that. We have a new web page built out. Okay, so we're brought to this new page. We can now edit this page on Wix.
If we go over to the left, we can change the background if we want to. So we can change the color. We can change the color of the background. We could do site colors and hit change. I really like this feature, actually. This is where we can look at different color palettes. This is great if you're looking for inspiration for your website. Maybe you haven't even chosen your logo yet. I mean, look at this. This is a really lovely color scheme. It's a great place just to find inspiration for colors that you may have not even thought about before. We're not going to do that for now, though. We're just going to get rid of that. And we're going to add something to this page. So the plus icon here over to the left, we can add anything we want onto the page, whether it's text, images, buttons, a gallery, videos, a navigation bar, social icons, a contact form. I mean, the possibilities are endless. And what I would recommend you doing is many of the things I'm going to be going through in this video today, you could spend ages looking into them and playing around with them and tweaking little things and getting creative. And that's your job to do after this video, after you followed this tutorial. I just want to give you an idea of exactly how you can do this, okay? So how to use the functionality and the creative side of things and actually managing everything for your website, that's your choice to play around with. And I really encourage you playing around with all the functionality of Wix after you've gone through this training. So let's say we're doing a testimonial page. Maybe we want to add a heading, so we could just click heading there, or we could simply drag heading. So we could go add, and we could drag this onto the page, and we can move this anywhere we want. Okay, so no coding needed. We can drag this around. If we want to delete this, go over to tools. We click the trash icon. Very self-explanatory. If we want to duplicate it, we could duplicate it just by clicking the icon next to it. And let's get rid of that. And let's move this header. Let's move it up here, and let's do testimonial. Okay, and so testimonials. We can change the font. This is very similar to any other word processor. Change the font size, bold, change the alignment, anything like that, and we can get rid of that. So let's just say we're doing this here. Now, I'd recommend you using a maximum of 3 fonts per website, okay? Because you want this to be brand continuous, you want it to look clean, and I'd also recommend you using a maximum of 3 colors, okay, to keep this like clean. I like a simplistic design, and it's just an easy way, if you're not so design savvy, for you to look design savvy, okay? 3 fonts max. 3 colors max, really. Then so again, if we go on add here, what are we going to do for a testimonial page? Maybe these are video testimonials, so we could go over to video and we could do video upload. We could drag this onto here. We could integrate it straight from YouTube or Vimeo. We could drag a video testimonial onto this page. And maybe for people who can't actually watch the video, we might want to add another heading, okay? So we could have header 2, and this could be like a quote, like so. We're going to do this for a company called Eagle Marketing, by the way. Eagle Marketing did such a great job of our marketing. Okay, that's probably not a likely quote. We might want to make sure this looks a little bit better by maybe aligning it in the center, maybe not doing it like that kind of center, like this kind of center, so it looks a little bit cleaner there. Of course, we want to change it. So this is a really, really simple testimonial page. One thing I also really like to point out on the ad here is the container section, because we can actually add entire sections onto our website. So for example, if we wanted like a get in touch on here, we could drag this on and we could add an entire section onto our website. Okay, I don't want to do the title. I want to drag the whole section. I can just drag this down underneath the video and I can move this all back up. Okay, and we can format this all nice and easily. So there we go. So we have our get in touch section now. So we've got our testimonials and then people can get in touch afterwards with whatever contact details we want to put there. But that's what I quite like about that. It's like individual templates inside of a template. All these different ones, we can obviously change all the design for all of these. So have a look around container. I think this is a really great thing. We've even got one for testimonials here. To see that? So testimonials, we can drag some quotes from somebody straight onto our website. We can change the images. If we want to change these images, just click on the image. Hit change image. It's as simple as that. Once we do that, we can either drag the image onto here or we can hit upload media and drag it straight from our computer. Close that, change all the titles. If we want to get rid of this column that we've just added, we can click that and hit delete. It's going to get rid of it. And then we just need to move everything back up to where it was. But you can see, even if you make a mistake, how easy it is to just correct it. Cool, so that's us making a testimonial page. We can also add apps if we want to on the left-hand side here. So we can do things like a subscriber app, comments, a Facebook likes. If you've got a Facebook page, you can have a pop-up which says, hey, like our Facebook page. Some kind of a form or a booking form or a live chat. Have a look around with all the applications. There's loads of them on here. Lots of agency owners use an app called Calendly for their scheduling. If you type in Calendly at the top here, you probably integrate another calendar. Here we go, calendar. And you can have bookings for a strategy call directly through to your website. In fact, I actually think this template has a booking system already built into it. And so we'll see if we can find that in a minute. Then got media. So again, we can drag any of our media onto here. So our videos or images. or even stock images we've got access to on here. Blog, so we could add a blog. If you were a marketing agency owner, a blog could be a really great way for you to build authority. And then we have a booking form, okay? So booking manager, we're actually gonna go onto that. I think there is one built into this website already, so we'll have a look at that. Let's go back over to our homepage. Now, we don't actually just have to select our pages from here. We can also select our pages from the top left here for a quick reference. So go back over to our homepage. And let's say we wanna actually start editing this website. So I'm going to change the logo right now. I'm gonna delete this text. I'm gonna delete that registered trademark, click add, go on image, upload image. And we're going to use a Golden Eagle Marketing. This is the example we're going to be using. Let's make this smaller and let's get that straight in on the navigation bar. Make that the right size. There we go. Now, we've got these green colors. It's not brand continuous with what we're trying to achieve here. So we want to make sure that we can change the colors. And so if we want to change, let's say we're using this template, we want to change the colors used here. We can click on any of these buttons and we can hit change text, but we want to hit change design. If we want to change the layout of these buttons, then we can go around this again. You want to play around with this depending on what design aesthetic you want. But we're going to click customize design. We're going to go on fill, color, and opacity. Go on the green and we are going to change the color. So what we're going to do is we're going to hit change colors, hit this little button here, and we have the ability to change this. We can obviously do this from a hex code. So if we want to, we can change it to the exact color of the logo. But I would say something like this is pretty similar. So there we go. We hit add, done, close that. And we would do the same for every other individual element on the website. Okay, so we can change the color of this strategy call there, for example, as well. Now, this strategy call, this is actually a built-in booking system, as far as I'm aware, on this template itself. So to click on this, yes, it is. So we have the option to manage different services. Now, this booking system is not just used, obviously, for marketing agencies. This can be if you're a personal trainer. This could be for scheduling in a... a free transformation session or a personal training session. You can even charge for these. So it could be an optician and it could be an eye checkup or something like that. So to do this, I mean, we can click on settings and we can change the design and all of that. As always, I mean, you can change the design aesthetic of absolutely anything on these templates, but we want to hit manage services. And what we're going to do is we are going to be able to actually edit this service. We can add other things on here if we want to. We could, for example, have a paid strategy call if we wanted to, but if you're an agency owner, I'd recommend you just having a free one. So we've got services on here. Hit these three buttons, hit edit, and there's a couple of things you want to make sure you do if you're setting this up. Do your strategy call title, change the description, session probably around 15 minutes is about right, and we don't want any fee. You could put a price in here though. You could put a custom price or fixed price and charge people for it depending on whatever you're trying to build this website for. Location, business address, but really if you're an agency owner, you want to do add video conferencing. That's going to enable us to actually get a link sent over to the person who books a call in with us, and they can click that link and have a video conferencing and have a video conferencing link with us. We can have a video meeting via Zoom, zoom.com. So here we can integrate our Zoom account. If you don't use Zoom, go on zoom.com and you can really easily have video conferences with potential clients, video meetings, and you just hit connect there and link your account up. So save. Now there's loads of other functionality on here. There's lots of other things that you can do, but very simply what I'm just going to show you is if we go onto the calendar and hit more actions here, you can sync this with your Google calendar. So you can make sure that this is synced across all of your platforms. Another thing you want to do is set work hours. So you want to make sure that if you're an agency owner, you're not busy, you're not free all day. Okay. So you don't want to be free 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. You want to add different times in here and maybe put like, for example, 9 a.m. till, for example, 10 a.m. And then we could also set 11 a.m. till 11:30 a.m. So we're setting our intermittent times throughout the day, so it looks like we're busier than we are. As a new agency owner, you don't want to look like you're free all day. It's not going to look professional. So we're going to hit save. And yeah, we're going to come off this for now. Okay, so you can use this booking platform however you want to. You can add payments on there depending on what business you are running, but that's already built into this template. That is a premium feature, so I'm going to be running through how you actually use premium and how you upgrade to that and the cost implications of that in a moment. But let's just say we are finished editing this website. Okay, all we really need to do is change the images, and I would recommend you changing these images. You don't want them to stick with the template images. You want to ensure that you use something different because you don't want to have the exact same images images as loads of other websites out there. So you want to ensure that you change the text, you change the images, and yeah, you make this your own. You personalize it as much as possible. If you want to change the image, all you do is click change image there, okay? But let's just say we're finished editing this website. Very, very easy to do. And we want to publish this right now. Okay, so all we need to do is we could go site and we could hit publish, or we could go publish in the top right hand corner here. If we hit publish. Now, when we have published, it's going to publish onto a Wix domain name, but we want to make sure that we have a professional domain name for our business. So we can either upgrade our account here, or we can do this straight from the editor and connect a domain name. So we want to have something like Golden Eagle Marketing, if we can find something like that. So if we go over to settings at the top here, we can click connect domain name. And if we already own a domain name because we've bought it elsewhere, we can either connect it straight through to Wix by clicking connect a domain name you already own, or we can buy a new domain name straight from Wix. So let's see if we can find anything simple which is relevant. So can we get Golden Eagle Marketing? We could do goldeneaglemarketing.net. And then we have the option to either upgrade to a yearly plan on Wix and we can get the domain name for free, or we can just buy the domain name itself separately. Okay, so it's completely your choice, whatever works best for your business. If I click upgrade now, I'm just going to run you through some of the options as the upgrade options, because of course, if we do want to have a booking system, we will need to have a premium account. And it's, again, your choice to weigh up what works out best for you for your business. I'm not going to advise you on what option you should take, because it depends on your business, your website, and what you're trying to achieve out of this. If you want a booking system, then you are going to want to have a business or e-commerce one. So it's going to have to be one of these options. Weigh up everything underneath here. If it's just a normal website and you don't need a booking system or e-commerce, then you can be any of these, ranging all the way down to £3 per month. But you will have to pay additional for your domain name, which will end up, depending on the domain name, be around £10 per month if it's a simple domain name. So that is very, very simply how you can create a website for your agency today, literally with no experience whatsoever from a template and any other business for that instance. Let's go over to the beautiful website that we have actually just created. Let's go back onto that and hit preview. Now, of course, in any given circumstance, I would spend a lot more time actually building this website out, but I just wanted to show you exactly what Wix is capable of and just how easy it is for you to create a website, even if you have no experience whatsoever. This doesn't have to be a daunting task. And so many people spend a lot of time procrastinating when they first launch their business about what their website is going to be like, what they need to include on it. And building a website from a template is, it just relieves absolutely all of that stress. And it means you don't have to worry about that, and you can focus on getting it out of the way, getting your website done, so you can ensure that you're spending your time signing up clients, so you can ensure you're spending your time driving revenue into your business instead of building out all of the mechanics. Okay, you can get something built very, very easily, very quickly, and you can build something up yourself without having to stress out about code and without having to pay somebody thousands of pounds to do it for you. So guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. Please do share it with somebody else who will get value from it. If you have any questions whatsoever, drop me down a comment below, and whether that's about Wix or about building an agency website and everything that entails, I'll get back to absolutely everybody. And if you're ready to start building your website today, you've got all the tools you need after this video, click the link in the description and visit wix.com. Right guys, I'll see you all very, very soon. Thank you so much for watching. Cheers.